Welcome back to another video. In this video I will tell you how you can add the photos on the keyboard in your phone Samsung Galaxy A24. So in this device, if you want to add the photos on the keyboard, I will tell you how you can do it. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and you will learn it all. We'll be right back.